Welcome to my channel. Today I will be doing some art experiment. I have this printer ink as you can see in the video. We will be making bookmark out of it. First take out some ink in the container. Then take a thick thread, dip it into the ink, use brush to hold it and it also help you entangle the thread. Now keep the thread on the paper and remove it instantly. If you leave it for a long, then the ink start spreading on the paper. I suggest first time do it on a rough sheet so that excess paint will remove, and then do it on the final paper. Now play around it, use different ink and enjoy the process. Once you are done with it, see what portion paper you like the most, then cut it around it. You can take a reference also and you can mark with the help of scale. Here I am cutting the shape of bookmark. After finishing it a little bit, your bookmark is ready.